Into this one, there we go. So guys, FIFA's class, he loves it so much. Or FIFA's class, so first couple of days FIFA have been good, and seen Aaron's done a glitch. I just left a like, but I haven't watched it yet. I'm gonna see that glitch soon, and let's get back into the servers and play with FIFA, I guess. I packed an inform on my packs, guys, because I got the icon edition one to watch is out, so I don't know, I might do a pack opening. Just 1 minute ago, I closed the FIFA application to get back in, and this went down. A lot went down. So I just decided to open one of the upgrade, gold upgrade packs, and look who I packed, guys. None other than Ousmane Dembele, guys. What a sign. He's like, I don't know, he's like 25k, I don't know. And I also packed him one of my starter packs, and I just signed him. I haven't played him yet, so it says gameplay, but that wasn't me, that was someone else. Looks sick, so I just can say so. Today I'm gonna be playing squad battles and gold tree out of my games. I'm playing legendary, let's see. Playing okay, yes. What is it? Ooh, please. What am I getting at the moment? Two jumbo. That looks sick, guys. When do I even? I think it's 1 hour, and that's the next update. It's 2 hours, 2 days, 1 hour till the next competition, so I think that means, I think that's when I get my rewards. So team looks okay. Nice fresh PlayStation kit. Salah and Son. I did play a game, Divisions, but it'll be a bit laggy at night time. It's always a bit laggy at night time. I played a game, Divisions, this morning, my first game, my only game. And it was,
so here we go, we're underway here.
4-0, so yeah.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Fraser Forster starts
no,
in 5 goal.
No, 5-0, sorry,
Dembele
to me.
Dembele starts with Renato Sanchez in central midfield.
10,
they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
I've been playing the journey. I know I was meant to upload it, but I decided not to play it because I was sick.
It's great.
And I still am sick.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Mild asthma, so I'm at school and I've been playing a lot of training and all the team and stuff. And
excellent pass. No,
in fact, I got Fedsha and I thought it would have been Matic, but then I, at the end, in fact,
we're looking for
he's 82
midfield,
rated,
which
so
I think
I mean,
the manager
the end,
is.
I was like, Matic's 83, so he would have been a billboard.
And you're signing today with that in mind, I guess.
Yeah, I
to go on World Cup.
Front.
Yes, 1-0, guys.
Well, he put it away brilliantly.
I just want my rewards. I just want them bigger rewards.
So
we're already getting 12k, guys. I think there's going to be a lot better teams this year
really
because these squad
right
battles
the
that I've been playing.
So the lead here. From close range, he took full
yeah,
advantage.
I think I might get
up
the goal.
Striker's goal, that one. He gets
I
just
do
as
want
much
to get like a leaf.
That
would be just a dream come true. Because
really
I have 2 days to get
here.
At least, or like even
nice
top. If I get top 100, I would scream, guys. I'd love that so much.
Be a throw now
I
after
think
the
I
tackle.
Can get elite, though. I think I would on squad battles anyway. So Champions League is obviously better, but I'm not going
to
qualify yet. I'm going to wait a while. Because I just want to, you know, get good
yeah,
at like FIFA. I aren't damn good, but like I just want to get more experience with the game.
Theo Walcott. Dembele. Theo Walcott.
Theo Walcott. Oh. I'm playing a legendary guy. I haven't tried Ultimate Sanchez. Yet, like I've never even played Ultimate ever, because I just can't remember. Then Sanchez on his death, he's put to by the post. Gotta go that one again. He was so good last year, guys. And my HD game was at a Caddy, I'll guess, and he was right, so I got him anyway, because I loved him last year.
Renato Sanchez.
Brilliant. And Kudu turned off.
Tackle here.
And oh, my friend has Salah and his son, except I think he got FIFA points. So, yeah. Oh, no. Oh, go back. Yes, Sanchez. Again, he was so good. I didn't mean to boot that. I wanted to pass there.
Yeah, Touré. And there is some backup for him in this position. Came in with a challenge.
Yes. Forster, the Shaw. Shaw was a great signing. I think it's only like a second game for the No, it's his third game for the club. He already got an assist. He is sick. Musa's been sick as well.
Well, class. I like the look of this attack.
I don't really like the word sick.
Musa Dembele.
Anyway, Sanchez. Dembele. Oh.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. It's Salah now. In. Of
offside,
all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
Salah now. And Charles. And Sanchez, yes.
George Kevin Nkudu.
I love FIFA 18, guys. Like, I think I like it better. I think it's harder, like, taking the touches is harder now. Three great. Yes, to know.
Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now.
Oh, I tried to do something else, but it's hard to read.
Because
there's, like, three
the
different celebrations with the same button.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
I've only got a lot of food.
Yaya Touré. Mohamed Salah. He's got some room out here in the
oh,
wide position.
Back to me, like, get, or even James Vardy. I haven't even looked at my chef, but I think he was like
Yaya
a good
Touré.
Bit.
Mohamed
Salah. Last year was 82 and going downgrade. Round year he was 75, right? He 16. I got him that year and he was
wrong.
So
yeah,
good.
Probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Well, sure. For some reason, I played it down to the centre backs. That was a bad pass.
Mata.
Again, one to watch is dropped, guys. If I pack one, I'll be just.
Moving
like, if I pack one and not record, I'll just start recording
now
straight
here.
After the pack and be like.
Mata!
I actually got one.
He's refused
six,
to be beaten here.
Yeah.
Well, stand innovation.
It does look way
not?
Better
what
than last
stop.
Year, guys. Way better than last year. Class, Neymar, Lukaku, Lacazette,
Gray,
Aurier, Sanchez,
away,
even the small
well
ones that
goal.
Are actually like good. No, not
well,
Renato Sanchez.
For the keeper from the header.
Well, it's not the most
the
powerful
Sanchez. Remember Renato Sanchez got one last year, 78 rated
in
Bayern. Now he's on loan at Swansea,
getting
in the Prem. I wish Swansea could buy him back again. Because in the Prem,
sure.
You know, everyone can use him on the team, and I don't really care because, like, Swansea never win anything.
And
they could, like, with Sanchez, he needs to get better, he's a young player. No, he's actually one of my favourite players in real life, even though
getting
he's not that good.
Well
I want
now.
To improve him.
Here's Walcott.
Yeah.
Renato Sanchez.
The turn.
Guiding
he
it through.
Can lose that.
Shots on here.
Oh, the post. Again, brilliant play.
He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some
pressure.
George Kevin Nkudu. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Yaya Touré. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Please move that. Yes,
that's a very good goal.
Good finish, no doubt, Martin. But what about the play before that? What about the passing?
And these squad battles are a great way to get coins, guys. I can use them when you get the game. Lots of friends who are the game. And yeah,
the team that's taking them to the cleaners.
Lots of friends up there. I like lots of friends who. This is my first year for ordering it, and I got. This is my first year actually not getting the regular edition. I got the icon as well, so I'm very happy because it looks sick. And
really
the pack I did get a billboard, it turned out that the bill I got a billboard instead, and it was inform, and then I also got just a normal gold billboard. Still billboard, two billboards, one pack. I think any 84 or higher inform is a walkout.
So they're setting up for the corner. In goes the corner. Well, he's hit the man.
I was just hoping it could be Messi.
I'll give him credit for having a go.
So I opened it on when the second team beat us out. I was just like Messi, Bamiyang, someone, but it turned out to be a man. Dembele was class. He didn't get a downgrade or an upgrade, but he was so good last year. Lots of people had him. And I'm so glad that I packed him as well. And they shot.
Moussa Dembele. Gray. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Song. Key. George Kevin Nkudu. Renato Sanchez. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. They could pose some danger now. Here's Gray.
Gray's going for it. That definitely took a touch off Cahill.
At the corner.
Gary Cahill isn't the best defender.
It's going to be a substitution now for
the friend Aaron has him.
Neatly intercepted.
Checked out the teams.
Theo Walcott.
Walcott. Oh,
here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed.
Really should have saved it though. Serious, a good save.
And the major influence in the match at the moment, certainly for his team, Yaya Toure. He's dominated proceedings out there.
The same pace as last year, he's actually so fast.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
And then the sick of driven his ball. Mane's player that won't care, the card that like guys will never
threads
get.
It through.
They look so good. Chip in. Oh,
trying to
no.
catch this cross. He's punched it away. Herrera.
Oh, I thought they were going to cross them.
Real chance.
Nope.
So, he's got his shot off now.
Oh, the ball's turned up.
Oh,
what a tackle, lad. The ball's up and going away, I think. Cedric.
Here's Cedric Suarez.
Nope, son, maybe. Yes, Gray.
Here's Gray.
Oh. Yes.
Here's Renato Sanchez. Here's a chance to attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Whipped in from the wide area.
Oh!
Wonderful work.
Before
the
that, I think I had a.
He was on his toes. He was very fit.
A 69 rated Cam, if you get his name, from Crystal Palace.
Yeah,
and he's English. And then I had Decore from Watford.
I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary, it's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium was quite surprised by that, because the one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply, the other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
Now, Atsu.
Shout out to Aaron Barr, as I always say, and shout out to Extreme Z.
Cahill. Work really to read the intention of the pass.
It's getting me 25 subs and think I'm on like 20 or something.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Subscribe for more creating content if you can smash.
Mata.
Tree likes on down the happy tree. Yeah, I'll go tree likes.
Christian Atsu. Lovely. Son.
Son.
Oh, nowhere near. No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
If you're wondering what the COH's in the top corner, that's my initials, Keane Haran.
Moussa Dembele.
It's kind of known by the name of my channel, though.
Incisive pass. Well, they're in a good position here. Walcott.
There's
very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Benteke.
Good shot. Yes.
Nkudu. Dembele. Renato Sanchez. There's some potential in this move.
Sanchez! Shoots.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
One good Sanchez a goal. Yay, Fortnite's unloaded. I want to do a few videos on that. The new early access game. It's like Call of Duty. Except you're able to break stuff and make stuff. It's like,
well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
It's like Minecraft mixed in with Call of Duty, but more Call of Duty. Here's so like you're able to build stuff. Because Minecraft was kind of shit.
Well,
oh, I cannot get them crosses, guys.
The cross left his foot.
Do not think I'm going to score this again. Oh, dude,
this
I'm
has been
de-
called
I
a football
don't
match, but it hasn't been much of a match-up between the two sides. The winners conclusively at their best, and the losers just the flags up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Well, the crowd applauding as he's been taken off the winger, and his teammates applauding as well. That's the ultimate accolade, isn't it? He's had a very good game. Oh, he had.
Oh, what a tackle! That was Michael Keane. What the hell are you doing right there? I just keep doing it.
Here's Cedric Suarez. 2 minutes left. That's added time.
I think he was a penalty player advance.
Marco Asensio. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Yeah, it's gone out of play, and it will be a throw from that headed clearance. Another throw in given.
And that's it. That's 3-1 victory. I mean, 3-0 victory,
well,
sorry.
We're looking for energy in midfield.
In squad battles. Bree getting the run match. 9.5 on his debut for Renato Sanchez. Think he can be a player we can rely on. My coin booster on. On the right, got 1.8, but you get all the coins, this is at the start. And yeah, I wonder what I get, guys. So it's 2.2, like I normally get. Should bring me goal 2, guys. Yeah? Alright, so let's say I need to play one or two get more games before I get the gold 1. So that's the end of the video, guys. And I will play more just off camera though. And